Star of Bethlehem flower can be used as a spell ingredient. In some areas, they're considered weeds. Watch for them in April or May. Sprinkle dried flowers on a candle surrounded with citrine to help boost hope for the future. Dab olive oil on your favorite incense, then roll it in dried Star of Bethlehem flower. Its smoke encourages the truth to be revealed. Use it in a spell bottle for healing past trauma. I included lavender, amethyst, and a Pecos diamond I had on hand. Want more Easy Witch tips? Subscribe!